Good morning, class 2 children. Now I am going to discuss question answer and objectives in science from chapter 9, We Need Shelter. Now go to here. Number 1, A, 2, B, E, 3, B, 4, C, 5, A. Now go to number B, true, false, false, true, false, true, true. Number C, correct circle. Bungalows, apartments, caravan, Rangoli. Now go to question answer, next page. All the answers are in your book. Just you read a chapter twice or thrice, then you just, all the word, answers are there. What does a house protect us from? See, here is the answer. A house protects us from heat, rain, cold and storm. It keeps us safe from thieves and stray animals. It also keeps away dust, dirt and insects. Number 2. What are pakka houses made of? See, houses made from things like brick, cement, steel, iron and wood are called pakka houses. Why do houses, places with heavy rainfall or snowfall have sloping roofs? Houses in places with heavy rainfall or snowfall have sloping roofs. This helps water or snow to fall off the roof easily. Why do we put wire mesh on doors and windows of our house? See here, we put wire mesh on doors and windows to prevent flies, mosquitoes and other insects from entering the house. It will also allow sunlight and fresh air to enter. Thank you.